New York, every hometown has a place where things are known for going down. Where you can learn a lot of things that you shouldn't know. It's a place where people tell you that you shouldn't go. All the kids that go there, they end up misled. Cause of a hard head, some of them turn up dead. Mothers cries, they identify their child, you know, in the mall wearing a tag on their big toe. I'm saying, listen, you should go to school and learn. But fast cash and respect is what you wanna earn. So you stand for days and days on the app to make enough to get the things that you didn't have. Getting fouled for the vow, some 2 for 7. But losing out on your childhood's what you're really getting. But if that's the way you get respect, I pity you. Checking out the avenue. Not the slums, but where boys, many more than none. A young man grows up and then grows corrupt. With the girls wild, now got a child and he's stuck. Dirt poor hits the block, he's selling a rock. Gets knocked by the cops, hits the cell block. Listening to Lou Rawls while looking at the blue walls of a jail cell. Cause he tried life and he failed. So now the hardest job is keeping a smile. Staying alive for survival in the pain now. This is your worst nightmare, hell, tell me it isn't. None of your family and friends don't even come to visit. So you're forced into a line of behavior. Cause you don't wanna catch scars from a razor. And it's your fault you couldn't make it, I pity you. Checking out the avenue.
Check out the avenue.
Lonely, singing the blues. And to make matters worse, they eyewitness news. From anything to everything, this under the sun. What's next? A mother using her son for sex. Bad lives, battered wives, hiding their black eyes. And then they decide the husband has got to die. She's on trial, there goes another broken family. Unless she gets on for temporary insanity. Then there's a single mother, her man deserted. A 2-year-old son grows up to be a mass murderer. There ain't nobody around to set the record straight. There ain't nothing we can do but sit back and wait. A sad life to live, some pity me too. Checking out the avenue.